Nana Addo, I have known for about 60 years. He's been a leader standing up to challenge wrongs. The party picked him. Behind him, we would have formidable running mate, Mahmoud Baumia. He understands our economy thoroughly. He's the one person that reduces the complexities of finance and economy to levels where even our market women are becoming more adept at economic interpretation. The team Nana Addo is leading, when given the chance, will be the team Ghana would want to lead it out of the confused state the nation is in now. So I am appealing to Ghana to vote for Kufuor the 7th December for it to get the government the nation truly deserves.
Vote for change.